The goal of this video is to show how to activate and deactivate a license with HMI License Manager. In this video, we will follow three steps. We will see first how to check the license activation ID. Then, we will activate a license. Finally, we will see how to deactivate a license. In this example, we will use a build time license. However, the steps are the same for a runtime license. By default, Visual Designer runs with a trial license valid for 42 days only. After this period, you must activate a license to run this software without any restriction. To activate a license, we must use the HMI License Manager tool. First of all, here is information to know about HMI License Manager. Start HMI License Manager from the desktop shortcut. The HMI License Manager is made of three main sections. Activate a license. Check activation ID. Licenses activated on this PC. Click on Check activation ID. Enter the license activation ID you received by email. A portion of the activation ID is hidden due to the confidentiality. Click on Check. When this operation of verification is completed successfully, all of the information about the license is displayed. At this step, we have two options: save this activation ID or activate later. In this example, we are going to save this activation ID. Back to home page. The license is not activated yet as this area is empty. We can see here the license is well saved. It is also possible to delete it. Back to home page and select activate a license. Then activate a software. Click on the key icon. Select one saved license and activate. The activation status is displayed if the operation was completed successfully. From the home page, we can see now that the license is activated. Visual Designer no longer displays the trial period pop-up window. It is now running with a permanent license. For any reason, if we want to return this license and make it available, we can deactivate it. From the License Manager home page, click on Deactivate a License. Then, deactivate a software. Then, click on the key icon. Select the desired license and deactivate it. The deactivation status is displayed if the operation was completed successfully. This license is removed from the list of activated licenses. Visual Designer is now running with a trial license.